all wide. Here we go. Look at that, Max doing the flip. Here's my ex, Max, at the beach. There it is, guys. Max, we got Bucky right here. Team Trax is all the way, baby. X-Max, the king of the hill. Oh, tumble-wumble, tumble-wumble. Let's do that again. Yes. Oh no, you broke the suspension. Oh, but. Oh, he lost the pin. Hey, Trax is built up like Ford. Tumble-wumble. All right, formation jump time. Here we go. Ready? It did a knack-knack. It did a knack-knack. Bucky, you saw it? You saw that, Bucky? The X-Max did a knack-knack. He just stole some dumb fights moves. You left your car running?
Yeah, it's good.
Oh, okay.
Do your thing.
Let's... Yeah, yeah.
You go up there and all that. That's on 6S too. X-Max likes to fly. That's exactly what I'm talking about. You good? Told him about rattlesnakes up there, so he's freaked out.
Hey, if I see a big old rattlesnake,
go in quick, do what you gotta do. Hit it. Nice. There you go, Fresh.
Thanks, man. Yeah, that was a good jump. Oh, did I hit you?
Okay.
Snake. You saw the bug, I was doing a beep up on a snake, kid. I think I got it on video. Holy God. Just like in my dream, guys. You see that, man? Oh my God. It jumped over my head. Almost, the airbags almost got me, man. It did the same like the EV for 2.0 VXL, man. Holy cow. But I'm all right, man. Woo, almost took me out. That's for you, Jessica Alba. And that's for you, Melissa Benoist Supergirl. Woo! Dang, I got a little kick. He hit me in the head, man. I almost got killed, man. Woo!
Nice, tumble bumble.
Oh, tumble bumble. Yeah, my Xbox easy to flip because it's a high truck. Ooh, that was good. I stopped the video. Bucky.
What you think about the beach?
I like it.
Right? This shit's fucking awesome.
It's awesome, man. It's fun.
Yo, what's this happening?
Bucky. You see that?
Yeah.
Holy shit. Dude. Yeah, it's bumping. Ooh, almost hit nice. Damn. Nice. Ooh, I'ma stick myself in my foot. Let's do that. Speed first rim. I'm gonna do some bashing. Let's do that again. That's awesome. Ooh, that was a good one. Tumble rumble. You good. Is it?
There you go.
Oh, tripped out. Some shit. Ooh, that was a good one. That was a good jump right there. Oh, that don't sound too good at all. So that gear is stripped. It's stripped. Ooh, that's a good knack. Damn.
Good. Damn. Dude, that's gotta be 25 feet, 30 feet. Let's see what else you got.
How you like that? Oh, look what I'm doing. Damn, fresh. like a trip. Now
turn
it all right.
Keep running it. Probably pop them servo gears.
Oh, okay.
It might just be the servo, the spring. Just try doing regular. Don't try to cartwheel up in there. It's too hard. Uh-oh. Did it pop off?
That was good bashing
too. Do it again.
Yeah, it stripped.
It might have just stripped the damn servo arm. It didn't do the servo. It's just the servo arm.
Oh, the servo arm.
I think so.
Yeah, I see it. Oh, the servo arm strip.
Yeah, that's easy. That's like $5, man.
Yeah, the servo arm strip. Well, there you have it, man. First time.
What'd you think about running RC cars at the beach, man?
Awesome. I love it. I've been waiting for this for a long time.
What'd you think about X-Maxes?
X-Max rules. It rocks, man. Good thing to serve arm, so hey, X-Max for life, baby. That's all it's about.
It's right here, San Luis Pass.
Yep. The servo's still good.